Thomas steamed as fast as he could along the line. But there was trouble ahead. Some faulty points sent his freight cars one way and Thomas onto the old pier rail.
Whoa!
The troublesome trucks were delighted.
He's falling in the water!
Luckily, Thomas wasn't hurt, and the fish freight car stayed on the tracks.